Hello everyone, it's Terry Bowden with Expert Village. We're looking at templated websites. Now in the last segment, we looked at managing your web pages, okay? And sorting pages. Also, there's a password protect pages where you can actually have everyone to put a password in to get into the site. And if you notice background men, women, and kids, they do have that on theirs where you have to have a password to get in, okay? But now let's look at our design, okay? Now, there's so many different pages, okay, that they have already developed for you. You don't have to go out and, like I said before, use a program to build it yourself because they're already built. In this particular one, it came up on health and beauty, but there's also animals, see? And if you were, let's say, into pets or had a pet business, and you could click on, let's just say, there's a cat one here we just look at. And there's what it would look like. There's the face of a cat. And you could just one click and you can apply the design. Now, I don't want to change up the Actors Club's website here, but that just gives you an idea how easy. Look, I can change the design by one click of a button. It's amazing, isn't it? All right, so we cancel. But the good thing is you have so many different kind of website pages that you can go to. Let's say that you were... you do weddings and you wanted to do a website for your wedding. Look at all the different pages that you can use. I mean, just click on that one, just give you an idea. Look at that one. See? It's amazing. So easy to use. Just a few clicks, okay? Now, as far as design, I'll go back here. You can edit the layout, edit the border, edit the header, edit the index, and edit the body just by a click here, okay? All right, and we'll just go into Edit Layout. And if you don't want your, if you don't want your photo to be over here to the left, you could have it at the top, you could have it in the middle, the side to the left, or right left. Okay? So very easy to use. And when we come back, we're going to take a look at the tools, all the various tools that you can use for your website.